Mechanical and Chemical Industries Corporation presents a highly mobile, long-range, and effective 155mm, 52 caliber, modern-towed howitzer, Panter. Designed, developed, and manufactured totally by Turkish technology. Latest preference of modern artillery troops. The monoblock barrel is auto-fretaged and has a double-stage buffle muzzle brake, which helps to provide optimum recoil values by decreasing the effect of the firing pressure. Panter has an automatic breech opening mechanism combined with a semi-automatic feeding system, which enables the breech to open automatically and results in a burst fire rate of 3 rounds in less than 20 seconds. Having an advanced concept of long range, weapon system can use all types of NATO ammunition, reaching the ranges of 18 kilometers with classical ammunition, 36 kilometers with cargo base bleed, 40 kilometers with HE base bleed. The system itself has the self-propelling ability in every field condition. Capable of moving in forward and reverse direction. Steering is performed by the trail wheels. Panter is able to climb the slopes up to 35%. Can pass over 30 cm barricade and ford to a depth of 1.5 meters. It is capable of turning around 11 meter diameter. The howitzer has a diesel engine, hydraulic transmission, and hydraulic power steering. The driver's station is located at the front of the howitzer, on the left. The system can be towed up to 80 kilometers per hour on the road. Panter, with autonomous operation capabilities, becomes ready for firing in 2 minutes. The trail wheels are placed on the ground. Trails are open to 40 degrees. Spades are drawn into the ground automatically. Platform is lowered to get into the firing position. While firing, Panter is supported by rear spades, enabling the firing load to be transferred directly to the ground without harming the chassis.
How's this?
Internal navigation system containing GPS and commander message unit is designed to ensure perfect control over the system. Latest technology, essential experience, 1mm, 52 caliber, modern towed howitzer.